the Indian cobra, Naza naza, also known as the spectacled cobra, Asian cobra or binocellate cobra, is a species of the genus Naza, found in the Indian subcontinent and a member of the Big Four species that inflict the most snake bites on humans in India. This snake is revered in Indian mythology and culture and is often seen with snake charmers. It is now protected in India under the Indian Wildlife Protection Act 1972. Naza naza was first described by Swedish physician, zoologist and botanist Carl Linnaeus in 1758. The generic name and the specific epithet naza is a Latinization of the Sanskrit word naga, meaning cobra. The Indian cobra, being common in South Asia, is referred to by a number of local names deriving from the root of nag. The Indian cobra is classified under the genus Naza of the family Elapidae. The genus Naza was split into several subgenera based on various factors including morphology, diet and habitat. Naza naza is part of the subgenus Naza along with all the other species Asiatic cobras including Naza caothia, Naza simensis, Naza sputatrix. All Asiatic species of Naza were considered conspecific with Naza naza until the 1990s. The Indian cobra varies tremendously in color and pattern throughout its range. The ventral scales or the underside coloration of this species can be gray, yellow, tan, brown, reddish or black. Dorsal scales of the Indian cobra may have a hood mark or color patterns. The most common visible pattern is a posteriorly convex light band at the level of the 20th to 25th ventrals. Salt and pepper speckles, especially in adult specimens, are seen on the dorsal scales. Ontogenetic color change is frequently observed in specimens in the northwestern parts of their geographic range. In southern Pakistan, juvenile specimens may be gray in color and may or may not have a hood mark. Adults, on the other hand, are typically uniformly black in color on top, while the underside, outside the throat region is usually light. Patterns on the throat and ventral scales are also variable in this species. The majority of specimens exhibit a light throat area followed by dark banding, which can be 4 to 7 ventral scales wide. Adult specimens also often exhibit a significant amount of mottling on the throat and on the ventre, which makes patterns on this species less clear relative to patterns seen in other species of cobra. Many specimens exhibit a hood mark. This hood mark is located at the rear of the Indian cobra's hood. When the hood mark is present, are two circular ocelli patterns connected by a curved line evoking the image of spectacles. The Indian cobra is a moderately sized, heavy-bodied species. This cobra species can easily be identified by its relatively large and quite impressive hood, which it expands when threatened. This species has a head which is elliptical, depressed and very slightly distinct from neck. The snout is short and rounded with large nostrils. The eyes are medium in size and the pupils are round. The majority of adult specimens range from 1 to 1.5 meters in length. Some specimens, particularly those from Sri Lanka, may grow to lengths of 2 to 3 meters. Dorsal scales are smooth and strongly oblique. Mid-body scales are in 23 rows with 171 to 197 ventrals. There are 48 to 75 divided subcaudals and the anal shield is single. There are 7 upper labials and 9 to 10 lower labials, as well as 1 preocular in contact with internasals and 3 postoculars. Temporals are 2+3. The Indian cobra is native to the Indian subcontinent and can be found throughout India, Pakistan, Sri Lanka, Bangladesh and southern Nepal. In India, it may or may not occur in the state of Assam, some parts of Kashmir, and it does not occur in high altitudes of over 2000 meters and extreme desert regions. The Indian cobra inhabits a wide range of habitats throughout its geographical range. It can be found in dense or open forest, plains, agricultural lands, rocky terrain, wetlands, and it can even be found in heavily populated urban areas such as villages and city outskirts ranging from sea level to 2000 meters in altitude. Indian cobras are oviparous and lay their eggs between the months of April and July. The female snake usually lays between 10 and 30 eggs in rat holes or termite mounds, and the eggs hatch 48 to 69 days later. The hatchings measure between 20 and 30 centimeters in length. The hatchings are independent from birth and have fully functional venom glands. The Indian cobra's venom mainly contains a powerful postsynaptic neurotoxin and cardiotoxin. The venom acts on the synaptic gaps of the nerves, thereby paralyzing muscles, and in severe bites leading to respiratory failure and cardiac arrest. The venom components include enzymes such as hyaluronidase that causes lysis and increase the spread of the venom. Envenomation symptoms may manifest between 15 minutes and 2 hours following the bite. The average venom yield per bite is between 169 and 250 mg, though it is responsible for many bites. Only a small percentage are fatal if proper medical treatment and anti-venom are given. Mortality rate for untreated bite victims can vary from case to case, depending upon the quantity of venom delivered by the individual involved. The Indian cobra is one of the big four snakes of South Asia, which are responsible for the majority of human deaths by snake bite in Asia. The venom of young cobras has been used as a substance of abuse in India, with cases of snakes charmers being paid for providing bites from their snakes. Though this practice is now seen as outdated, symptoms of such abuse include loss of consciousness, euphoria and sedation. Rudyard Kipling's short story Rikki Tikki Tavi features a pair of Indian cobras named Nag and Nagin, the Hindi words for male and female snake respectively. The spectacled cobra is greatly respected and feared and even has its own place in Hindu mythology as a powerful deity. The Hindu god Shiva is often depicted with a cobra called Vasuki coiled around his neck, symbolizing his mastery over Maya or the world illusion. Vishnu is usually portrayed as reclining on the coiled body of Adishesha, the preeminent serpent, a giant snake deity with multiple cobra heads. Cobra are also worshipped during the Hindu festival of Nag Panchami or Nagula Chavithi.
Thank you.